Gary Adonato with St. Paul's head coach Rick Brocato.
Rick, a big win today, a league win, 19-9 over Loyola. You don't see 19 goals in the NBA much anymore. Talk about the offense. It's really flowing.
The offense is flowing pretty well. We play at our pace. Things go real well for us, and we like getting up and down the field. I think these new rules are very good for the game. Things are coming together. These kids believe in each other. They really work hard together. They treat each other like family, and they're listening and believing in the coaches, and all of us together, collectively, are making the difference, every one of them.
How much of a factor are the tough times that you guys had to go through together last year really helping this year?
I think they're helping tremendously. A lot of people told me last year, playing all those young kids isn't going to help you, this or that. But these kids have a resolve. They are resilient. And as I've said numerous times this year to them and to other people, a season like last year can rip you apart. It proved to our kids, it pulled them together.
Right.
And they believe in each other, and they started working hard over the summer together. They worked hard through the fall and the winter off season together in the weight room, on the field, doing all the things they need to do, getting over on that wall. And, we're seeing the dividends right now. But it's because of their belief in each other, I think,
right,
and how tight they are.
Now, the MIA, you can play a good game and still come up short, so it's a long season, a lot of
it is. It's
ahead.
It's murderer's row in the MIA. So you enjoy this game, and then you move on, and you get ready for the next one. And that's what we've said, every practice, one at a time, every game, one at a time.
Right.
And that seems to be working and keeps the kids focused.
Well, you guys look great today. Congratulations, and we look forward to seeing you again.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thanks, Rick.
You got it, Joe. Thanks.